Many people have misunderstood that accounting is very difficult and is consisting of lots of mathematics. But you will be surprised to know that accounting has no mathematics except addition and subtraction, and in some cases multiplication and division also. Accounting is all about categorizing the items and applying a few rules in deciding on expenses and revenues. So if you have any misconception on this, please change it now before we start.
Accounting is so simple to this extent. Profit is revenues, that is sales, less expenses. That is profit. Yes, you believe it or not, it's true.
Then the question is, why is it considered difficult? What is the need for accountants in organizations? What are they paid the handsome salary for? What are they doing all the time sitting in front of their computers, scrutinizing, checking and rechecking their long spreadsheets? What is all this drama about? The answer is, even though the equation is very simple as profit equals revenues less expenses, it may grow difficult depending upon the size and activities of the business.
For example, at the time of calculating the profit, there could be some sales which already have been done but cash not received fully. Some customers might have paid in advance but goods not delivered to them, while some other customers are yet to pay, etc. Again, we might have bought some items but payment to the suppliers might have been made partially only. Some materials we had ordered may be still on the way on the truck. Many jobs may be still ongoing in the site or in the factory, and equipments bought might be used for different jobs and will continue to be used for some years to come. Many jobs may be almost finished but invoice is not issued to the customers. Invoicing is the process of claiming the money from the clients for the services done or goods supplied. Some goods and supplies we had bought for the job might be still in the stock unutilized.
In this scenario, how shall we find out the profit or loss of the business?